For the Star Season 10 finale. It is going down right now. Thank you guys so much for being here. It's your boy Hoops. This is Search for the Star. You can catch this show every Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I need to see all the basketballs flying through the comments right now because I know you guys are here. I know you guys are ready. I'm ready. And I really hope that you guys are ready to hear what these three finalists are going to be bringing to the table tonight. But before we get all of the festivities started and the judges introduced, I need you guys to go ahead, please, right now, feast your attention to the box. And please welcome the Search for the Star Season 10 finale intro. Let's go. And this is going to be put on by your boy, Emoji J. So if you guys are maybe interested in how do I go back and watch this wonderful show every Tuesday night at 8 p.m., well, what you need to do is you need to go over to his YouTube channel and you need to hit that subscribe button. But without further ado, Search for the Star Season 10 finale starts now.
Oh my goodness, what's happening? I'm Choff, and tonight is something super special. We're searching for the star. My man Hoops got to be like one of the best talent scouters on the app, if not the best. You know these performances tonight are going to be amazing. Performers, there's some competition, so you got to bring that A game. The judges here are so incredible, and they always get to the bottom of it, so cannot wait for that. By the way, if you're just here joining the show for the first time, to sit back, baby. This show is going to be amazing, and I'm super excited that we get to experience this whole thing together. We're searching for the star tonight. I'm Choff. I'm gonna go. I gotta grab a snack before this gets going on. Hold up.
Tonight, we are going to witness the most anticipated match in the history of professional wrestling for the heavyweight championship of the world. Are you ready? Wrestling fans, are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God, jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
Oh, to Search for the Stars Season 10 Finale, and it is going to be starting now, but what we are going to do first is we are going to introduce you to these amazing judges that I've been rocking with all season. Big shout out to all the judges. Big shout out to every single person that's here in the comments. I am fired up. I'm ready to go. I hope you guys are ready to go. Let me get those basketballs flying through the comments. Once again, I know you guys are here. I know you guys are ready. I'm ready. Let's go. First, to the box. She's been rocking with me for a long time. She has also been a contestant on season 6 of what used to be called Meet Me's Got Talent. She is a season 20 winner of the Unstoppable Idol. And she is known as the Queen of Bows. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, please welcome to the stream my judge, Melly B.
First of all, what a throwback to season 6. Guys, just a little story blurb for a moment. I started streaming on May 11th, and no sooner when I first started, I auditioned for Meet Me's Got Talent on May 15th. And then from then on, everything just kind of started from there. Hey! But to the finalists, I'm so proud of each and every one of you. With that being said, I know what it's like to have all that adrenaline and excitement in the finale, but also keeping in the back of your mind what you've been working on in the past week and throughout this entire season. So I'm really looking forward to a lot of things tonight. At the same time, I'm kind of feeling like this is surreal. The end of season 10, the first double digit
season. And it's been a season, ups and downs, but we're here. So here we are.
And yeah, I'm just excited. And yeah, I'm going to hand it over to Mills.
All right. Before we get Mr. Mills in the box, I do want to let you guys know they will be performing 2 songs tonight. Not only will they be doing a judge's choice song, but they will also be doing a song of their own. So you guys are going to hear not once, but twice, these amazing finalists that have been fighting tooth and nail all season long to get to this point tonight. And I really hope you guys are ready for this next individual. He is a former contestant on the Search for the Star. Very, very talented individual. And he is all the way from Pensacola, Florida. And maybe, just maybe later on tonight, you guys might hear him bust a flow. And maybe we'll just get Melly in the box for one of those coveted Christmas songs. Oh, holy night. In Search for the Star is night now. All right, anyways. Mills TG is in the building.
you just hyping me up right now. You hyping me. What is up, people, though? What is up? So before I say what I want to say, I want to start off by saying, this being my first season, I thank everybody for, thank you guys for believing in me. I'm trying my best to give the best judging as possible. And you guys have been rocking with me for so long. Thank you so much, Hoops, for the opportunity. And with that being said, tonight's the night, guys. Like, it is it. It is here. All the pressure building up. It's been building for this moment, guys. So it's time for you guys to take it home, take it away, drop the mic, kill it. I know you guys are going to do it. I'm so stoked. I cannot wait, honestly, to hear what everybody's going to come up with. Like, I can't wait. And I am going to bust a float tonight. Hoops is definitely.
Oh, right. we got some performances coming in the box tonight, y'all. So stay tuned. Make sure you guys grab your favorite drink, your favorite snack. Sit back and enjoy, because guess what? The next person you are going to see in the box is your very first finalist of season 10 of Search for the Star. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, one more time, I need to know, are you guys ready to hear the first finalist of Search for the Star? Are the contestants in the box? are the contestants ready and in the box? And it looks like we still got some people that are a little bit late to the party, but you know what? They'll be here soon. But you know what? She's ready, and I just want to say absolutely amazing to all of the contestants, whether you're eliminated or whether or not you are here tonight. You guys are incredible because you guys make this show what it is. I'm just here yelling at the screen. But first and foremost, introducing your very first finalist of Search for the Star. She may or may not have a single called Blueberry Pie. She might be a top badge here on the Meet Me app, and her name might just be Brooke Falls.
Hello, hello.
Hello, Brooke. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am amazing. I am amazing. I am amazing. We're here. This is the finale. How do you feel?
Definitely nerve-wracking, but I'm excited for everything that's going to, you know, go down tonight. So it's going to be a good show, definitely.
I'm super excited to hear what you got to offer, and I'm sure everybody else is too. So without further ado, Brooke, here is your chance. Kill it.
All right. So Mills actually requested that I sing an Adele song, and this is called Skyfall. So.
All right. Sounds good.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment, so overdue I owe them. Swept away and stolen. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall. Face it all together. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all together. We start a thousand miles and poles apart. When worlds collide and days are dark, you may have my number, you can take my name, but you'll never have my heart. Let the sky fall. We will stand tall, face it all. Together, let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall, face it all. Together, sky falls. Go, I go, what you say, I see, you know I ever be me without the security of your loving arms, keeping me from harm. Put your hand in my hand and we'll stand. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall and face it all to get the right sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall and face it together.
Gentlemen, the first performer of the night, one of your finalists of Search for the Star, Miss Brooke Falls. Thank you so much. Good luck tonight. You have one more performance, so go get yourself ready. We do appreciate you very much. And everybody, please go ahead and favorite Brooke and go listen to her damn song.
Thank you, guys.
All right. Wow. What a performance. What a performance, what a performance, what a performance. Now, I'm not sure, are the judges going to be judging and then we're going to keep, I just wanna make sure that I'm, judges, are you getting in now or are we gonna wait until all the contestants are done for the first round? How did you wanna work that? Okay, well, we're just gonna, you know what? They're gonna go ahead and they're gonna critique that very first performance. Guys, all the way from Bell Gardens, California, the Queen of Bows, Melly B.
What's that? Anyway, I'm just gonna. He sounded like a secretary assistant voice at the front.
Melly B. What a beautiful chocolate man. Sorry.
All right. I'm just thinking about Elf when he's like, I know, I'm in work clothes. Anyway.
Sorry. All right.
Anyway. Oh, man. Jeez, hoops. Anyway, okay. Retake. We want rewind. Take two. So I couldn't tell from my right to my left. Sorry. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, Brooke, it was like you were a secret agent ready on a mission. And honestly, like I've said for this entire season, I know your voice backwards, forwards, every single day of the week. We spend too much time together, but that's besides the point. I will say I was kind of on the edge of my seat, like literally, because the song started out pretty soft and your tone has very even vibrato moments in there. And I was like, I'm waiting for this build up. But that build up towards the middle and then the end, super powerful. It was dark, it was eerie, it was captivating, and it was so beautiful. And I can't imagine like what your next performance is gonna be like next. So yeah. Honestly, I that song was just so, it was so dark. Like I, you know, it's unlike any other choices that you've done. So yeah. Props to you. Anyway.
All right. Thank you, Melly. All right, so I did see in the comments, I did see in the comments, how do I go ahead and audition for next season? So the audition for next season are the 22nd and 23rd of December. So with that being said, if there is anybody in these comments right now that is thinking about, well, how do I audition, Hoops? I want to be on the show. Well, guess what? You're in luck. So, December 22nd, December 23rd, open auditions, 25 open spots. It'll be Tuesday and Wednesday at 8 p.m. All right? So, if you guys are interested, hit me up. Instagram, hoops_003. You guys go ahead, follow me on there. Shoot me a message. Shoot Melly a message. Shoot Mills a message. We'll get you on the show. All right. So, the next critique. He was a former contestant here on Search for the Star back two seasons ago, I believe. His name is Mills TG.
Brooke, like it was a, that was a, I'm so glad I gave you that song to sing because you basically, you did exactly what I wanted you to do with the song. Like you made it.
One second. Drama that's going on in the chat right now can move to the DMs. I appreciate it. No negativity in my stream. Thank you. Go ahead.
All right, doctor, you about to get kicked, bro. You tried it. All right, so, but yeah, I seen that coming. You tried it. But Brooke, yes. So, by the way, the background, like I liked it. You even had like the dark background going. You was rocking it. You was definitely rocking it with the all black. And you basically proved why you've been here for so long, because there's so many things that you can do with your voice. Like you brought it in gradual. It was like a gradual accent to the song. And like you started off very soft, which was what I was expecting. And then towards the end, you just belted the crap out of it. Like you, the ending note, and then you went back to soft, basically like back to the beginning. It was crazy. It was crazy how you patterned that whole song. Hats down to you. You also, you know, the riffs, the vibrato, like you just carried it. You carried it all the way. So far so good, guys. Keep it up. I already know you guys are gonna kill it behind her. So show us why you're here. Let's do it.
Yeah, just to kind of reiterate what Mills said, you guys are in the finals and you got here for a reason. You got here for a reason, and I know you guys are gonna bring it tonight. I'm excited. Yes, guys, we are still trying to hit our 80K goal for the week to keep that beautiful blue badge that's literally underneath me. So guys, if you guys could go ahead and like this stream up, I would really appreciate it. But guess what? We've got some more contestants for you guys. Here we go. All the way from New York, New York. And I know you guys have been waiting for her. Yeah. Her name is Sarah.
You couldn't help but laugh at that. All right. So I'm going to be singing Hurt by Christina Aguilera.
Let's get it, girl. So how are you feeling tonight, and how do you feel being in the finale?
I mean, that's a bit nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. Just preparing and doing so much and practicing, it's a little exhaustive, but I hope it's worth it in the end. I hope that everybody enjoys when I sing, and I just inspire, and that's it.
I appreciate you, and thank you so much for coming on this journey with me. I really appreciate it.
Seems like it was yesterday when I saw your face. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. If only I knew what I know today. Ooh, ooh, I would hold you in my arms. I would take the pain away. Thank you for all you've done. Forgive all your mistakes. There's nothing I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. Sometimes I want to call you, but I know you want me. finding you, and I've hurt myself by hurting you. Some days I feel broke inside, but I won't admit. Sometimes I just wanna hide, cause it's you and me. And it's so hard to say goodbye when it comes to this. Ooh, yeah. Would you tell me I was wrong? Would you help me understand? Are you looking down upon me? Are you proud of who I am? There's nothing I wouldn't do to have just one more chance to look into your eyes, to see you looking back. Oh, I'm sorry for blaming you for everything I just couldn't do, and I've hurt myself. Oh, if I had just one more day, I would tell you a thousand. I miss you since you went away. Oh, it's dangerous. It's so alive to try and turn back time. I'm sorry for blaming you for everything I just couldn't do, and I've hurt myself by hurting.
Ladies and gentlemen, guys, please go ahead and give it up for Silen! Absolutely amazing job. Good luck the rest of the way. I appreciate you. Judges are ready to get in the box for the critiques. Big shout out to everybody in the comments. Big shout out to the gifts. You guys are lit. I appreciate you guys so much. But we've got business to take care of, all the way from Bell Gardens, California. She is the season 20 winner of the Unstoppable Idol and my judge. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for the one, the only, her name is Melly B.
Oh my goodness. So I chose Hurt by Christina Aguilera for Siren because her voice truly reminds me of Christina's, and actually she grew up listening to her periodically, so it definitely makes sense. And you really, the enunciations were spot on the entire time. I actually had a tear in my eye at one point because I could really feel your emotions. I could really feel the emotions in your voice and how you presented yourself throughout this performance. And it was super, super strong. And it's not an easy song to sing. And I'm just so blown away, so pleased and so proud. And you have such a strong family and fan base behind you in the comments. I see those mermaids. I see you guys. And that's just, that's amazing within itself too. So incredible.
That's what I love seeing, man. The togetherness of everybody that supports all these musicians on this app. That's so lit to see the love in here. Aubrey, I see you, and I love you so much. But next to the box, all the way from Pensacola, Florida, guys, please go ahead and give it up for my guy, Mills TG.
Oh, Siren. Oh, my gosh. Like, that was a great... Melly, props to you for giving her that song, because that definitely showed her voice. Like, I felt every word that you were saying. I felt the pain in your voice. You know, it's different when you sing, but this is why I like you guys. When you guys do music, like, you guys don't do music just for a show. Like, you actually get lost in your music, and that's when you catch it. I said that earlier. A few shows back, where you actually get lost in it, and it's like, that's where you can hear the music in its purest form. And we definitely got Pure Siren today. Like, that was a very difficult song, and I feel like you did it a lot of justice. Amazing. Then you brought it back down towards the end. Like, it was that smooth falsetto at the end, the smooth ooh. That's what got me. It brought everything back down to the basis of the song. So, amazing. That was amazing. I'm actually speechless right now with these past two. TK, bro, let's do it, bro. Let's do it. It's been crazy.
I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I feel so bad for these judges tonight. And wow, just wow. All right. The third and final finalist of season 10 is Search for the Star, hosted by your boy Hoops every Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And you guys are wondering, well, Hoops, how do I audition? Well, I'm going to tell you. So, December 22nd, December 23rd, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, you come by, you request the box, you audition, and hope to God that you make it through. Anyways, introducing our third finalist tonight, representing the models and Band 23 and a whole bunch of other people. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for my guy, TK, the artist.
Oops, happy holidays, man. Let's get right to it. I've been working hard on this track. Let's go. I'm doing Down Bad by Dreamville. I feel good about this one. Let's go. Let me see the mics in the comments. Let me see them basketballs. Let's go. Salam salam. Yeah, I am the king of the EA. Get this school like the DJ. Yeah, I am the, where we play. We got the chop where we play. Come to the city, we gonna chop sub just like some sushi. AK-47, stick those stupid, drew the money out all the way. Okay, little dirty, nappy headed East Atlanta. Father said that I was a force. 44, Hank, Eric, Chrome. When I make a home, then get out the porch. Better cover fader 4. I had to fade it. At the fader 4, it's tomato or tomato. Either way, the boy, the greatest blade. I won't say no more. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tie in the F up. But I'm here for the crown. Board of Education versus Brown. I was Board of Education, left the town. The resume, cap and gown. The background check, background. When I did the check, that's now. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tie in the hemp up. But I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh, snap. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tie in the hemp up. But I'm here for the crown, crown. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. Pick up the pad, pick up the stack, pick up the litter, no bag. Rats have been picking the rats, rats coming clear. I actually been too when I'm back in the boot, and I'm hacking the shack, cause they liking the juke. Driving the ball, they on shack in the pool. After the jewel on the side and face, me and Jack in it. We ain't dapping them dudes, get a nap, you dudes embarrassing. Who going crazy like us, no comparison. Dream for the Marion Jones on the stairways. Y'all slow as the heroin high. Y'all had a year, but you let it go by. Ha! I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tie the F up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh, snap. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tie the hemp up, but I'm here for the crown, 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 crown. Dreamville with head honcho. Yeah, we came from nothing just like the Big Bang Theory. That poverty stain kept the pain buried and covered in shame. With the drain, we would have fortune and fame. A mill in the bank, coming in the bank. Turn cranberry, now little Jermaine got the same story. That boy had the same business, same marriage. Go! All hail Kanko, first of a name, low main rank. The boy got a throne, but you know it ain't a game. Bill, I was born in the same. Pressure cooker that's been known to bust a lump of coal and make a diamond. 2-6, me and Rogan Rigonomics. Crew 6, me and the Golden State of Rhyming. Oh God, you just got it, they so be hard to play. I'ma leave it, breathe, scheme, and testimony. So don't test me, homie, put that D in, homie. Put my foot in, though, you a stepping stone. All my days, there no sleep. All of my be chasing their dreams. Oh, I'm a force in nature, I can't wait to nature. I was having problems till I had a breakthrough. All my tattoos for show, they ain't never for show. My game tapping on today, yo. Get the dough, spend some time making love to your thoughts. Go get in line. Baby, slow your mind, it's a brand new season. I'ma write this either. I'll take on a challenge and I'll leave it bleeding. I was down there, but I'm even Steven. I'm leaving every few weekends. Woo! I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tighten the hemp up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh, snap. I was just messed up. I was just down, down, bad. I had to tighten the hemp up, but I'm here for the crown, 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 crown.
Woo. If you guys can please go ahead and give it up for the third and final finalist of Search for the Stars Season 10. Guys, please go ahead. Let the man catch his breath. But you know what? He's got another performance coming up. So he's going to go get ready. The judges are going to get in the box and give him his critique. Thank Sit you. Tight, bro. I'll see you soon. Great job. Yeah. All right, here we go. Well, he's first in the box. That means he's got a lot to say. All the way from Pensacola, Florida, he is a former contestant here on Search for the Star. Some call it Search for the Snowflake, but that show hasn't came out yet. Mills TG, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo, TK, bruh. I gave you that song so it can test you, bruh. And I'm bruh, you pass. You definitely pass, bro. You even had the voices down packed. You had the energy down packed. You even, I would like, first thing I said was breathe. Breathe, bro. Like, I couldn't, like, I don't know how you even edited the cuss words, bro. You edited the cuss words. Like, I felt like that was, like, on the radio, bro. Like, that was fire. That was fire. But you hit every rhythm, every syllable, every flow the right way, and you still caught it on the beat, bro. So, props to you. I know that's a very hard song. That's why I gave it to you, because I definitely felt like you could do it justice, man. Awesome, bro. Awesome. You did what I expected. So keep it up. I can't wait to see what you got next year around. Let's do it, guys.
Awesome job. Big shout out to the judges this season, man. Wow, absolutely incredible job that they've been doing all season long. But they've got more work to do, and she's ready to get in the box. You guys have seen her already a couple times tonight, and she might just have to serenade us with a Christmas song, or one, or two, or whatever she decides. Well, she is the season 20 winner of the Unstoppable Idol. She is the Queen of Bows, and she's my little Pookie Bear, but we won't talk about that. Melly B, ladies and gentlemen.
An alley-oop? 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 I'm so done. I'm gonna roll away my chair.
I know all about rolling, Melly. It's okay.
Anyway, TK, your flow is flawless. It's completely flawless. The dynamics completely shocked me. Like, I was shocked. My face, I was just like, this the entire time. I didn't even know what to say because it was such a clean performance and you never missed a beat. Like, and it's awesome because you bring the house and the stream down combined. Let me just say, if you guys can do that in this box alone and really get the flow of the comments going, because you're killing it and you already know it. You're already setting the tone. So, awesome. Seriously, awesome job.
Absolutely amazing. Well, guess what? That is our first round of performances. And, I mean, if Melly wants to get out of the box and get a little something prepared and come back and get us all in the Christmas spirit, I think that Melly should just do that.
Sure. Go ahead, Mills.
Melly's going to disappear, and she's going to come back. yeah. So, wow. What'd you guys think of those first round performances? Can we get an ice dragon in here? Like, hello? Where's my ice dragon? Meet me? Listen, fix the wheel. I need one. Okay? Thank you. All right. Melly, are you getting back in the box, or what's going on? I mean, Melly, hello? Don't make me, all right, you want me to sing a Christmas song. You know what? I will. No, it's fine. I'll do it. No, it's fine. I'll do it. This is what you got. This is what you wanted. This is what you get. And it's a remix. It's a remix. I hope you guys enjoy
it. Are you crunching?
God, that's loud!
Everyone's crunching. Anyone can do it. Even anyone.
All right, here we go. Don't record me. Yeah! Wait. Yo, jingle bells. Here we go. We lit. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh yeah, I got something that I gotta say. Christmas is in a couple of days. And you know, yeah, I don't play. Jingle bells, I like the WAP. Jingle bells, I'll never stop. Jingle bells, I'm so lit. Jingle bells, let's get lit. Jingle bells, yeah, I'm beat. Hold up, just turn up the heat. Jingle bells, let's go, boss. Oh yeah, I like to eat the sauce. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Hey. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh yeah, I got something to say. Jingle bells, this is what I do. Jingle bells got the WAP and you do too. All right. Well. Wow. All right. Well, it looks like. Okay. All right. Well, it looks like. Melly B, are you ready to do a performance or not? Well, thank you so much, Texas. I appreciate it. Queenie, thank you for the wheel. I appreciate it. The great winter wheel. I do appreciate it. We're going to get this ice dragon, y'all. It's going to happen. Through hell and high water, it will happen. That was too much. No, we love that. We love that for me. Let me live my best life! Damn it. I thought that was the dragon. Melly, you're not communicating with me. Are we? Okay. Okay, she's ready. Melly B's ready, y'all. Oh. What's it gonna be? Tell him what he's won, Bob. A Christmas tree, of course.
And a partridge and a pear tree.
9K away, we're at 23.4. Hello?
Oh my goodness, right? That's gonna be exciting.
Okay. Anyways, Melly, we know that you're a judge, but we also know that you can sing very well. And it is almost Christmas. So what are you gonna be singing for us tonight?
You guys have heard this. It's called Mary, Did You Know? And, Christmas is almost here, and actually that's, a really important time for me, so. It's a song near and dear to my heart. My choir director actually, he passed away during the pandemic from colon cancer. It was stage 4. And he actually really put his heart and soul in directing this song in the choir that I was in for 4 years. So it's really close to my heart. So, yeah.
Oh, Melly.
Okay. Oh my God.
Your baby boy has come to make
you've kissed the face of God. Oh Mary, did you know?
Absolutely amazing song, and you know, whoever that individual is dedicated, that used to dedicated that song to, they're very proud of you right now. So absolutely amazing job.
Thank you, Hoopsie.
You're welcome. And,
guys, get ready for, oh my goodness, Mills TG. Those piano riffs and that, I don't even know what he's doing. I'm excited. But yeah, Brandon, thank you, by the way. Oh my God. Oh God, okay.
Let's just wait and see what you get. Big money, big money. No, well, what are you going to do?
Oh, Christmas tree.
All right, here we go. He is a former contestant on Search for the Star, all the way from Pensacola, Florida. And, well, he's a judge because, well, he knows what he's talking about, and he's got bars. Mills TG, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Christmas spirit. Let's get lit.
All right, so I'm going to go and get right into it. The song that I'm going to do is called Keep Your Head Up. And the reason I chose this song is because there's a lot of things. This year, it's just been a really wild year. 2020 has just been crazy. It's just been a lot of stuff in my life. I know all of your lives, you know, and I'm just came to give you guys some inspiration. You know, 2021 is coming. And we got to hit this thing with all we got. So I hope this song will give you some inspiration. So I hope you guys listen to the words. The chorus is actually known. Now, whatever I say after the chorus, it's all off the top after that, guys. I'm going to let you guys know. So I might be going with the comments, but it's all just good vibes. I just want to spread the energy with you guys. So let's do it. Let's do it. Keep your head up, keep your head up high, keep your head up, keep your head up high, keep your head up, keep your head up high, keep your head up, keep your head up high, you gotta believe. Keep your head up high, hold on, and be strong, yeah, I said you gotta believe, yeah, keep your head up high, hold on,
and be strong. Yeah, yeah. So first off, let me get it. Let me go right off the top of the head. Some days I go through these days, you know that it's red. Sometimes I think about the pain and all the love that was shared. But you know I think about the family, the times we shared. You know I had to make it. I got my mind right. I had to pace it. Banging back and forth in this life. You know I'm always making. Trying to go right off of the top. You know you see me faking, but I put my heart in empty lines, so it ain't no pacing. But I'm just running back and forth with these words. See the microphone coming, man, you know it's absurd. You said bring me laughing emojis, cause we always laugh about the times. You know I do it every day. I never passed, you said to do this rude, but I gotta keep it real, cause I'm rapping with the fam. And you know I love you still. Even though you stabbed me in my back, I got love and I never kill. But I'm just going off the top, running around like hamsters will. But I'm just feeling it. Meanwhile, I'm always writing down. Going off the top one time, I'm chilling with the fan. And you gon' hear my sound, you gon' feel my soul. And you know I got control. And I'm going off the top and I'm just trying to get my goals. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up high. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up high. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up, ah. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up, ah. I got a little minute, so let me go get it. Let me get up in it. Let me go and show my skills. Cause you know that I always kill it. I just pick up and kill it. I'm always rapping with the realness. Shouts out to Hoops. You know that is my name. I don't know if I can end the GA to the end, but I'm not gonna say that word. But you know that is my friend. Anything he needs, you know I got him. Cause I got his back. And yes, Melly B2, I put the bow on the hat. It's bold-tastic. Welcome to the airlines. Yes, drop a jet just on my fan. You know it's very fine. It's very fine. It's very common rhyme that I spit. It's hella fine. Going every day, you know I had to spit it every time. Chilling with the fam, I got love for the game. And you know I really put my heart and soul on my name. And I'm rapping with the fam. Yes, some days I get the same, but I'm just going right to hit the cylinder inside my brain. You know I had to feel it. I picked up and kill it. Shout out to Siren, TK, Brooke, y'all the realest. Y'all solidify y'all spot with all the gorilla. Just remember you got one more song. Just show us why you here. Just show us why you love it. Never put nothing above it. And you gotta love this music. Some days your heart's on touch. Some days your heart to touch. But I don't think about it much. But I'm rapping off the top. You know I'ma kill it. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up high. Keep your head up, yeah. Keep your head up high.
All right, that was it. I don't know about that was all right. That was all right.
Gentlemen, my judge. DG. Let's go, bro. I appreciate you, my guy.
Thank you. All love, man. Thank you guys so much. Thank you.
All right. Well, I got a question for all of you. Are you guys ready to hear the second round of performances? Because they're not done yet. They've got one more song that they got to do. So I need to see those basketballs in the comments. I need to see those basketballs in the comments. I need to see who's rocking with your boy. That is what I like to see. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. This is Search for the Star. This is every Tuesday night at 8 p.m. And you guys are wondering, well, how do I audition, Hoops? I want to be on the show. Well, guess what? I've got your answer for you. December 22nd and 23rd is Search for the Star Season 11 auditions. So, with that being said, if in fact you would like to audition to be a part of the show, you need to contact me on Instagram, you need to come into my stream, and you need to let me know, listen, I want to audition, Hoops. Can I be on the show? And I got you. Let's get you on the show. But we have to get through this season first, and if I could please have the contestants request the box right now, I would really appreciate it, because we are now going to be going in reverse. Brooke was first, the first round. Now TK will be first, then Siren, then Brooke. So, with that being said, the first person to the box, all the way from the Bronx, New York, he is rocking with Role Model Fresh. He's rocking with Band 23. And this dude's just got bars, and he's searching for the star tonight. Here we go, TK, the artist.
Hey, shout out to Perplex Ploet, man, Melly B, man, Mills. You guys are incredible, man. Hoops, you are incredible, bro. I really appreciate everybody. Let's get into this song right here. No explanation into this record. I just wanted the judges to see where my heart was. You know, I want everyone to know where I was wrong in life. You know, this year I did some good things, I did some terrible things, and I just want to be a man about it. So let me turn up the music a little bit more. You guys ready? Ebony Shady, I see you. Worst thing I did was hit you in black your eye. Often I came out my mouth with something fly. I wanted 50 pills just to commit suicide. I'm in my feelings now, but I'ma let this song cry. I would draw the amethyst, list my soul higher. Two car racks and then she's a real survivor. I changed her for the first time and I love you. I told a therapist how highly I think of you. I gotta meditate and work on my anger, or go live being fake trying to smile at strangers. You would love me if you knew what I've been through. But here's something that I think everyone should do. Every day I keep it tight with my family. Working hard to do right by my family. Everything I do it for my family. Family, family, family. Every day I keep it tight with my family. Working hard to do right by my family. Everything I do it for my family. Thank you. Family, family, family. As a man, I did you wrong and I apologize. I feel inspired when I look into our daughter's eyes. I abused you right in front of your two sons. I apologize to them because they some real ones. Bridges have been burned. Being alone with three kids is stress that you don't deserve. I think we all fight with insecurities. We can cure with self-love and positivity. We can find success right through our thoughts. Devil bidding for my soul, but it can't be bought. One day she gonna say my dad is true knowledge. For my family, dog, I'm about to finish college. Amethyst is my only one. She's my morning sun. I keep on rapping till the world knows your name. I don't care about the money and fame. This world is so negative that I just wanted to change. Let's go. Every day I keep it tight with my family. Working hard to do right by my family. Everything I do it for my family. Family, family, family. Every day I keep it tight with my family. Working hard to do right by my family. Everything I do it for my family. Family, family, family. Every day I keep it tight with band 23. Working hard to do right with band 23. Everything I do for band 23. Band 23, 23, 23. Every day I keep it tight with my network. I'm working hard to do right by my network. Everything I do it for my family. Family, 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 family.
Thank you, everybody. Please go ahead and give it up.
Incredible.
TK, the artist.
Thanks, everyone, for the gift, man.
What happens tonight?
Thank you so much.
Wow.
TK.
Bro, that was, man, listen. I just want to say this before I get the next person in the box. You guys have been rocking with me all season long, and I love every last one of you guys. But there can only be one winner tonight, and I really cannot wait to see who that winner is. But before we crown that winner, we've got two more contestants for you tonight. But the judges have a job to do, and a hard job it is that they have to do. So here they go, doing their job, the Queen of Bows, Melly B.
TK, I just want to say I love how humble you are. For this entire season, you've given your gratitude and thanks to Hoops and us judges, and it says so much about your character within itself. So in the beginning, we talked about keeping your performances cleaner throughout season 10, and you got hyped a couple times, and we definitely heard your voice, and we saw that passion and determination. And I saw that somebody in the comments said, the best songs come from the heart. And you set that bar straight, bottom line, for real, you do. And it's absolutely true. Like, it really comes from your entire soul. And I saw Band 23. You gave a shout out to them. I see Mr. Motivation in the comments, and I know who he is. He's an incredible individual, and he pushed me to be the best that I could be when I first came on this app. And I can tell that he's doing so much wonders for you too. So big props to you. Other than that, this performance is just spitting fire after fire after fire. It just builds so many dynamics in your voice, like how you are firm in some sections and then how you're soft, but then you just attack it all over again. So it's just amazing.
Thank you, Melly. All right, Mills TG, here we go. It's only gonna get better from here, man. All right, she's ready. And I know the Mermaid family is ready too. All the way from New York, New York. I think I hear a siren. She's in the box. Oh, how are you?
Singing, I'm going to be singing a cappella for my own reasons, but it is Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson.
All right, kill it, girl, and good luck. All right,
thank you. All right, give me a second. All right. I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a mountain went so. They follow each other on the winter, no, cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no question to the man can be never. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make the change. Na 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 na. I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize that there's some with no home, not a nickel to loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? Oh, well, oh, deeply scarred, a body's broken heart and a washed out dream. They follow the pattern of the wind, you see, 'cause they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with that man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make the change. I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make the change. I'm starting with the man in the mirror, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, gotta look at yourself and make the change. You gotta get it right when you got the time. You need to blow your mind. Oh yeah, that man in the mirror. Oh yeah, I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make a change. Woo! Woo! Na 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 na. You gotta fix yourself, and you know it, yeah. Na 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 na. Feel real good, you know it, yeah. You can feel yourself, you know it. Feel real good, you know, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Siren, it has been absolutely amazing to have you. So, I mean, this whole season, I've just literally watched you grow. Every single episode, and you are just an incredible person, and I just want to let you know that.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I really do appreciate it. You guys are awesome.
And I mean, you have so much love and so much support in this stream right now, like just wow, you're amazing.
Thank you so much. Yo, thank you. You guys are amazing, and it's just been nothing but a pleasure just to share my music and just be with everybody here, and the experience has been amazing. And just be kind to others. Just be kind. Be better.
I couldn't. I appreciate you, Siren. All right. Wow. I mean, wow. Guys, if it's your first time here, this is Search for the Star. This is a verified talent show every Tuesday, 8 p.m., hosted by your boy Hoops. Auditions for season 11 will be coming up December 22nd and 23rd of December. So if you guys are interested in auditioning, and thank you for the wheels, I do appreciate it. You guys are so lit. But we do have one more performance for you guys tonight before the judges crown a winner. And I hope you guys are ready, because this is the last performance, unfortunately, of this season. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for... Oh, wait. Whoa, I jumped the gun. Judges, please go ahead and request the box. Yeah. I'll act like I know what I'm doing. Okay. Here we go. It's Melly B. Woohoo. Whoa.
Okay, I think Hope's got a little bit too excited there. Anyway.
I get a little bit excited every time I sit here and just never mind. We'll just never mind. Just judge. All right, there we go. Okay.
This, guys, this is what I... Anyway. Siren, you got that nit and grit. The growl got me.
Rawr.
In that beginning section. And I seriously think the new hashtag for musicians on this app for 2020 is going to be the hashtag the growl got me. But to sum up your season on season 10, Search for the Star, you've soared through so many leaps and bounds, and you started to slowly build yourself. And I throughout this competition, I've seen you just grow more and more and more as you progress each week. And you've grown so much more comfortable within yourself, like being in the box and overcoming your nerves. And this performance was one of your best a cappella ones. And you went back to your roots, which was a cappella. And in the beginning, I first said a cappella was risky because it's easy to pinpoint any slip up or pitch fluctuation, but you never missed a beat. So I was definitely like, I literally, like, my head whipped up towards the end when it was like, oh, oh, and I was like, oh my goodness. So yeah, bravo.
That wasn't an owl, that was Maui B. All right.
You better sing. Look, Michael Jackson, that is a very iconic artist. We all know who Jackson is.
Okay, that was bad.
Exactly. Yeah, you know, people want to moonwalk in the kitchen, you feel me, with your socks on. We all right, but like, it's a very iconic song, and you definitely gave it justice. That was a great way to end it, Siren, especially like Melly said, you brought it back to home. You started off singing a cappella, you ended it singing a cappella. You start off right, you end right. And you definitely ended the proper way. You even hit the grunt on the no message. I heard it. Your runs were spot on. You messed around and hit a run that was going up one time. Like you was just playing around with it. Then towards the end, you just let loose. And you just basically gave us all of Siren. Like all of it. I remember the first time I heard you sing, which was probably, it was what, about three months ago, honestly. And I just knew that you were something special, and you're turning into it right now. Like, you're just awesome, Siren. You're awesome. Thank you so much for being in the competition. I don't know who's gonna win. I say thank you to everybody because I just want to let you guys know again how grateful I am to even judge you guys. You guys are awesome, and we got one more performance left, guys, and I cannot wait. I don't know who we're gonna pick, so don't even ask because I have no idea. So just don't even go to that.
I always say I'm so glad I don't judge because I could never do it. I could never do it. They're too good. They're too damn good. So you know what? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's bittersweet, but unfortunately this is the last performance of this season. And I just want one thing you guys to do right now. I need everybody that's in this chat right now, if you could just go ahead and spam those basketballs in the comments right now and let me know, have you guys enjoyed this season? I said, have you guys enjoyed this season? Because I know I have, and I want to say thank you to every single one of you that are here and rocking with me and continuously rock with me day in and day out. You guys are lit, but we do have one more performer for you guys tonight, and it has been a journey with all three of them, but unfortunately there can only be one winner. The last performance of Search for the Star, Season 10, all the way from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. She's a top badge here on the Meet Me app. Guys, please go ahead and give it up for Brooke Falls.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. Darling, there's no way. without you. I don't want to be free. I'm staying, I'm staying. And you, you're gonna love me.
I just want to say personally, you know, wow, just thank you so much for being a part of this. You know, it's been an incredible season, and you know, I just, to every single one of you guys that have just been a part of this with me and just rocked with me and been able to share your gifts, that is what this show is all about. And in all honesty, I wish I could give out 3 trophies, but I can only give out 1, and I just want to say thank you so much, seriously.
Yeah, thank you so much for holding this. I think that we all can agree this is a great place to find awesome, you know, talent in the chat and just meeting great people. So thank you so much for holding this, Hoops.
You're welcome. We appreciate you. Good luck, okay?
Thanks.
All right. Well, the judges have a job to do, and they are going to be going into deliberations, and we are going to be crowning a winner tonight. You guys are wondering, well, what is this, Hoops? This is Search for the Star. This is season 10. This is the finale. You guys are wondering, well, Hoops, how do I become a part of this show? Well, guess what? On the 22nd and 23rd of December, we'll be holding more open auditions. So if you're a singer or if you're a rapper and you think that you've got what it takes to be that season 11 winner, well, I need you to get a hold of me on Instagram, and I need you to let me know that you're going to be auditioning. All right? But with the closing thoughts before the judges head into deliberations, I think the judges might have a couple words to say. She's the season 20 winner of the Unstoppable Idol. She's from Bell Gardens, California, and she is the Queen of Bows. And these judges have done an absolutely incredible job all season long. Big shout out to these judges. Big shout out to you guys. I'm not taking any credit. You guys make this happen for me, and I appreciate it. Melly B, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, goodness me. This entire night as a whole, I am completely lost for words. And it's been quite a while since I've been completely speechless in the finale. I think it was probably 3 or 4 seasons ago when I was left speechless. But yeah, Brooke, when you first started this season, you were still developing your character and still finding your way as a performer in a virtual box. And you're so used to having those real life experiences, you know, singing in front of a lot of people, as well as, you know, the regular stuff that you do on a day-to-day basis. While you still had a previous experience on Unstoppable Idol like myself, I firmly think it helped carry you throughout this competition, because this wasn't unfamiliar ground for you. And the crazy yet perfected trills and runs that you hit week after week after week, it takes my breath away, because I don't know how you do it, but you just do. Like, I can't even describe like how they sound or how you execute them so perfectly. And all three of you, the way you guys just slay all your performances, and you make those performances define you as a person. Like, that's why I'm so lost for words. But at the same time, I'm so proud of you guys. Like, really, okay, I'm going to get out of here. Mills, your turn.
Thank you, Millie. Mills TG, ladies and gentlemen.
Jay Hud, like Jennifer Hudson. That was a very, very big song. Very big song. I've seen a lot of people try to sing it, and I've seen a lot of people fail at singing it. But you carried it. You wrote it out. And you put it all out on the line. And that's really all you can do with that song. You did it. I feel like you did great with it. I liked a lot of different things you did with it. And you've been killing it. You've been killing it all season. And you showed again why you are here. Awesome performance. And to everybody, to Siren, to TK, you guys as well. I just want to thank all of you guys for coming. It has been an amazing season. It's been an amazing night. The past 2 weeks when you guys have been coming and singing, it's been insane. You guys have just brought it every single song. Everything we asked you to do, you did it. You guys proved it. And honestly, you guys are all winners. If there was a way that we can make all of you guys win, like, I would definitely do that. Everybody would be number one, because I don't know who we're going to choose. But we're going to figure this out. And but whoever wins, to the people who don't win, you guys are amazing. Okay? Don't let anybody tell you guys different. You guys are amazing. But we're going to get to it. We're going to get to the brass tacks. We'll be back. Yeah.
Thank you.
That part.
All right. The judges got a hard job to do, y'all. And a job I could never do it. I couldn't. It's not my cup of tea. I can't break hearts. I'm not a heartbreaker. Well, hold on. Here we are. I'm back. I got a song for you guys. And I'm going to put the date box up so you guys can jump in. Let me know what you guys thought about the show. I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to save me. This all and nothing really got away of driving me. What up, bro? I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, or somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds in the nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you hold the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I appreciate you. I'm gonna go in this time, there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you. I need somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. And I tend to close my eyes when it hurts sometimes. I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in the sound till I come back around. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. And now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here.
I love your singing, Hope. It's absolutely amazing.
Thank you. Pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
Thank you.
Where are we going? Someone you love.
The excellent, yeah. Anyways, how's your day going?
My day is phenomenal. How is your day going, sir?
My day is better now that I have more trash to eat.
And how's it taste?
Hot Max! Fetch me my cloak. Ooh, eyelashes. Anyways, I just wanted to pop in and say,
question. Are you a streamer? Do you stream?
Yeah, you don't remember me? Here, I shall paint you a picture. I did a battle against Little Red, and you sniped against me, you jerk. I'm just kidding, I love you. But yes, you sniped against me. It's Steven Magic. I'm the magician on the goddamn, you know. I remember you.
Sorry for sniping against you. It's all love.
Oh, yes.
I'll do it again.
It was so lovely that I had to pie myself in the face for losing that battle.
I'm so sorry. You'll be okay.
I forgive you.
You'll be okay. It probably felt good, though.
What? Oh, it felt good to send it against me?
Yeah.
Max, pick out a bow! We're going to his house!
Oh, whoa. All right. I'm dead. I mean, it really did. It felt good. Like, I was just like, yeah, I need to do this. I'm sorry. you know, it's just sometimes when I go into a stream and I feel like, you know, I'm a very competitive person. I don't like to watch people lose, all right? Sorry I sent that, Jet. I'm sorry. New to this. One of the results. Also, how could you snipe the Grinch? Hey, a whole ass Jet. You're right. Siren, winner, winner, chicken dinner, phone angel. I'm great, my guy. Now, guys, I really am trying to get back into the whole streaming grind. You guys probably haven't seen me for a couple days. I unfortunately broke my phone a few days ago, and I wasn't able to stream, and it sucked, but I'm back, and we're going to try to freaking knock these goals out together, y'all. I can't wait. But again, guys, if you are interested in auditioning, Brenda, I see you. If you guys are interested in auditioning for next season, definitely get a hold of me. The auditions will be December 22nd, December 23rd. Thank you for the hard eyes. And all you got to do is hit me up on Instagram. My Instagram is, and if you want to write it down, go ahead. Hoops_003. So if you guys would like to audition for next season, that is when they're going to be. So the 22nd, Tuesday, the 23rd, Wednesday, and then we're going to be rocking from there. This is, yes, that is my, yeah, right there. Hey, my guy! What's good, bro?
Everyone, nice job tonight.
How's things, bro? How's everything?
Everyone, nice job tonight.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It killed it. But you're a good poet in your own right. Hello? You're in your own right, bro. You got bars. Hello? Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Everybody make sure y'all give Mr. Poet.
Yes.
He's lit. Yeah. Y'all put a one in the comments if you gave him a favorite. Put a one in the comments if you gave him a favorite. Put a one in the comments if you gave him a favorite. That is what we like to see right there, y'all. Make sure y'all show him some love. I know I pulled up into the stream, showed him some love. He's lit, y'all. He really is. He's got great words.
Hoops is the man.
I appreciate it.
Hoops is the man.
Appreciate it. Much love, my guy. Much love. Always. All right. How's everyone tonight? My night's good, man. We're just rocking and rolling. Well, I'm always rolling. But never mind. We won't get into that. All right, we're going to do another Christmas song.
Coding the future is the language I was taught. And I'm passing it on to kids like me.
All right, here we go. No remix, promise. Hi. Don't want a love for Christmas.